So I must admit, I really don't like the fact that I don't have a weapon. But I see ammo. The game has given me lots of chem fluid. Gunpowder. Go. I have a weapon. Do one more quick search.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Liars!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Thank you.
this door's open, so. So I need the captain's key so I can get that machine gun. Check out this map. Okay. I don't want to deal with them. The other ones I'll just have to run from. Alright. Let's think about this, alright? Can't do it anymore. Well, here we go. Nothing but running from now on. Wow. That is also useful. That's right. Immediately used up all my ammo. Right up the first two guys I see. That is a corrosive, which I will take. Handgun ammo, which I think I even have. I'm gonna hold on to it just in case. Game A Corrosive. Attempted to use it on that door right there. I think there might be something in there for me. Oh, hell yeah. I got a weapon. Upstairs. Of course, it's the freaking fast ones. Myself a gun. Now? Where? Really, I didn't check that. Oh. Bobblehead. Let's go get that bobblehead. Won't kill anything in between me and that bobblehead. There's another one. I can hear it. There you are. Tell your friends about me. what's so important about this.
Thank you guys for watching the video all the way to the end. If you haven't already, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.